Time to get out and enjoy the great outdoors. There's a no pressure system coming in from the Canadian borders and scattering a bunch of dark rabbit-shaped clouds, which will add a high pressure coming in from the Rocky Mountains. What does that mean? Hopefully you lies! I'm just kidding. But I wouldn't dare bring this on the grill just yet. We've got a 60% chance of scattering thunder storms out there today. I'm sorry about all the plans for my hand. And have a nice day.
Best Willomocky camper.
So this is like a survival contest.
The survival contest. Yes, Andrew, what did you speak up?
Well, what's so Willomocky?
Didn't you read the brochure?
Dismissed!
Meg, I hope you and Newton get to sit in the cabin.
All I know is
I can't believe I forgot that. Maybe I'll have housekeeping and
we're rubbing it, Meg. There's no maid service. And anyway, can't you just go 1 week without thinking about how you look?
Gee, let me ponder on that thought. No. Besides, you heard Miss Ridley. She said that the big chief Willomocky is watching us at all times. Well, what if the contest has nothing to do with who's the most athletic? What if it's about who has the best overall appearance?
Oh, I seriously doubt that.
Well, you don't know. And if it is, I'll win the coveted jeweled crown.
The only crown the winner will get to wear here is a raccoon hat.
Raccoon on this head? Never.
Don't worry, it ain't good. See you at the campfire later.
Dead or alive. Meg O'Ryan does not wear a raccoon.
Bye. Thank you. always there. You can always count on him to be your strength, guidance, and help you.
Like right now in the store?
That's great. Don't you remember that Bible story where Jesus and his disciples were in a boat together and a giant storm came upon them?
Yeah, I remember that story.
Well, Jesus was sleeping and his disciples woke up scared and died. Jesus was so calm. He said, "Peace, be still." And the storm and the waves went away.
That reminds me of a song we learned last night at the campfire.
I think it would be a great time to sing it out. Jesus, who can overcome any storm.
Getting a divorce.
has natural appeal that way. But like the song said, Jesus can help us overcome anything. And if we pray to him and ask him for his strength, the Bible says.
Looks like the sky is clearing up.
And hey, look, it's a rainbow.
Wow.
God sure is awesome, Frankie.
He sure is. He brings rain to water the earth, and a rainbow to remind us of his promise. Waiting to take you all home. And troops, dinner!